collected the Spellstone, but it's not over yet. You need to return the Spellstone to the Force Point Temple. Peppy has indicated that it is located beyond Moon Mountain Pass. I'm sure the Thorntails can point you in the right direction. Pepper out!
Fly through one gold ring to reach Dinosaur Planet!
Us. Those horrible shark claws put out our lovely beacons, and it gets too dark at night. We be scared of the dark.
Okay, stop crying. I'll see what I can do.
Don't forget about the Spellstone, Fox. You have to return it to the Force Point Temple.
Where are we going?
Yeah.
flame! The beacons mean so much to my tribe. Please take this. I believe it will help you on your quest.
Somebody coming.
Yeah. Yeah! Studying the ancient records of this planet, and you might be interested to hear this. This temple has been built on a force point, a point where pure magical energy is forced up from within the core of the planet. This energy is so powerful that it continually attempts to break the planet apart. To stop this, the ancient Krazoa placed two spellstones inside the temple to absorb the energy. When General Scales removed the stones, the planet began to fall apart. By returning the spellstones back to the temple, you will bring the planet together once more. Peppy out.
Thank you.
Can you hear that? A Krazoa!
Do you wish to accept our test?
What is it talking about? What test?
I was released when she completed my test, but she is now in great danger, and for her to survive, you must continue what she started and collect the remaining Krazoa spirits, for only the pure of heart can enter our shrines.
I can't just stop now to save this stranger. The planet is falling apart.
Sounds like she's in big trouble, Fox.
Find the remaining 5 Krazoa shrines. Complete the test within each, and bring the spirits to Krazoa Palace.
The warp stone can get you there.
When all spirits are returned, she will be saved. She is depending on you for her life. Defeat the creature to collect a moon seed.
I guess we'd better help her.